Okay, well, it's been a while since I've done a crate digging episode. I apologize for the wait, but I went back to Solo Records. It's one of my favorite places to go, but I'll show you what I picked up. First thing I got was George Harrison, 45, all those years ago with the picture sleeve. Nice. Glad to find that one. Also got Strawberry Fields Forever and Penny Lane to add to my Beatles singles collection. Picked up a cassette, got Led Zeppelin 2. I've never seen this kind before. Very interesting and unique. It must be a real old copy of it. And this is what the cassette looks like. So there's even a bit on the inner sleeve, or not inner sleeve, but the J card, as it were. Just a little bit of color there, more than the standard J card usually looks like. Got Squeeze, East Side Story. This is one of their better albums, if not their best albums, in my opinion. It's got Tempted on it. There's No Tomorrow, really like that one. Is That Love? Messed Around, very cool. Love that record. Got some Uriah Heep, Demons and Wizards, with a very interesting gatefold. It's got lyrics and also pictures and artwork. So glad to pick this one up. The only song I was really familiar with was Easy Living. This is on the Mercury label, so very cool there. Till Tuesday, this is, I think, their second album, Welcome Home. Don't know anything off of here. I might recognize maybe one song. This is from 1986. I have the first album and glad to add that one to the collection. And then Allman Brothers, All the Wild South. This has Revival, Midnight Rider, and Memory of Elizabeth Reed, Hoochie Coochie Man, and some other tracks. So sleeve's a little beat up, but the vinyl's in pretty good condition. Got that one for $3, so very happy about that. So anyway, that's my haul. Hope to get out to a different record store at some point, but anyway, hope you are enjoying your Friday and have a great day.